Approach Quarry 1-8 is type Cessna Skyhawk, 1 mile south of Charlie Alpha 902. Request flight following.
Quarry 1-8, normal approach. Squawk 6503.
Squawk 6503, Quarry 1-8.
Quarry 1-8 radar contact 2 miles south of Charlie Alpha 9er to 1,600 feet. Altimeter 29.77.
Copy, Quarry 1-8.
contact Norgal approach on 127.4.
127.4, Corey 18. Norgal approach Corey 18, 7,700 feet.
Corey 18, Norgal approach, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.75. contact Norkel approach on 125.1.
125.1, Corey 18. Norkel approach Corey 18, 7,700 feet.
Corey 18, Norkel approach, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.75. you are 1.4 miles southeast. Climb and maintain 2,900 feet. Expect ILS runway 29 right approach via Diger transition. Clear to Diger. Executive 69 for climb and maintain 2,900 feet. Contact Norgal approach on 123.85.
Going to 123.85, Corey 18. Norgal approach, Corey 18, 7,700 feet.
Corey 18, Norgal approach, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.75.
Modesto Tower, Cory 1-8 is 1-1 miles north with India to land.
Cory 1-8 Modesto Tower. Make straight in runway 10 right. Altimeter 29er decimal 75 wind 264 at 5.
Fly straight in runway 10 right, Cory 1-8.
10 right. Wind 260 at 4.
Cleared to land runway 10 right, Cory 18.
Next taxiway. turn, next taxiway. Cory 1-8, turn, next taxiway. Cory 1-8, contact ground on 121.7.
Going to 121.7, Cory 1-8. Modesto ground, Cory 1-8, taxi to parking.
Cory 1-8, taxi to general aviation parking via taxiway cross runway 10 left Bravo.
Taxiing to general aviation parking using taxiway cross runway 10 left Bravo Cory 1-8.